Atta boy, Harry. Your parents would be proud. Especially your filthy muggle mother. I'm going to kill you, Harry Potter. I'm going to destroy you. After tonight, no one will ever again question my powers. After tonight, if they speak of you, they'll speak only of how you begged for death. And I, being a merciful lord, obliged.
Get up! Don't you turn your back on me, Harry Potter! I want you to look at me when I kill you! I want to see the light leave your eyes!
Have it your way.
Moment to give you some time, but only a moment. Do you understand?
Harry, take my body back, will you? Take my body back to my father.
Let go. Sweetheart, you're ready. Let go. Let go!